CAFHEAM, camera-based fish health monitoring for aquaponics via machine learning. Let's get started by answering the question, what is aquaponics? Aqua means water and ponics means to grow. It is a system that combines the best of both hydroponics and aquaculture, that is rearing fish in a controlled habitat. The two systems work together in a mutually beneficial way through nitrogen cycle. Some of the benefits of aquaponics include providing organic fruits and vegetables and mercury-free healthy fish. It requires 90% less water and gives 11 times more yield than conventional methods. According to the latest publication from Meticulous Research, the global aquaponics market is expected to reach $1.4 billion by 2025. The prototype of aquaponics has already been designed in RIM's laboratory. Its parts are highlighted as fish tank, media bed, NFT structure, sump, mechanical filter and biofilter. The growth of plants grown in this prototype can be seen here. The health and well-being of fish is crucial to the aquaponics system. This can be affected by water quality, nutrition considerations, introduction of diseases, etc. Ammonia is an important chemical that determines aquaponics system's survival. It can be present in the water from excess fish food, decomposition of organic materials, and fish excretion. The optimum level of ammonia for tilapia is close to zero, or most 0.25 to 1.0 milligrams per liter. If the ammonia level exceeds this level, ammonia poisoning in fish occurs, which shows as bright red or purple, inflamed gills. This can cause nervous disorders leading to fish death. Such fish diseases affect the yield of aquaponics industry, and early detection of these diseases can help reduce the losses. The available solutions to monitor fish health are by measuring ammonia level using biosensors, or by using ammonia test strips for keeping a check on ammonia concentration, which can be a tedious process. CAFHEAM proposes a better solution to the problem. The idea is to train a neural network model using fish dataset and to take images of fish in aquaponics prototype designed using a GoPro underwater camera. The work methodology for training the model is gathering the fish dataset, pre-processing of fish dataset, detecting fish from images, counting red spots on fish and checking if fish has crossed the threshold for ammonia poisoning. The validation process involves inputting fish images from prototype to the model and declaring them as ammonia poisoned or not. To conclude, CAFHEAM is an efficient solution in aquaponics industry that declares the fish as healthy or unhealthy, hence preventing the fish loss. Thank you.